The term Akashic Records was coined by the Theosophical Society in the 1800s. It refers to the invisible energetic reality where an etheric signature of every event, thought, experience, and all knowledge exists forever. This reservoir of information is what the psychoanalyst Carl Jung called the collective unconscious. It is the realm of dreams, visions, and imagination. The word Akasha is a Sanskrit word that means sky or ether.